Hello, hello, and welcome back. I'm John, YouTuber and gamer. It's Saturday evening, it's 5:40 p.m. And I've been only sleeping a little bit more than 4 hours this night, so of course I'm tired. So this is video number 4 I make today from Single Life. I am actually, I'm just tired. I just like to cruise and don't like to do anything. I just visit the diamonds homes, these fine houses. I visited that short times ago. Let's look at the environments. Yes. But I think I will teleport not to the north, because I have many crashes. The last 3 times I was sailing up north, I was crashing. But it's right, it's 537, but let's write 535. But I write 1735 for something Europe. But so we have to 5:30 in the morning, 5:30 a.m. But I hope not. I will say that much. But I'm not stopping if I'm not crashing. I'm not stopping if I'm. Also not stopping if I have sailed more than 200 sims on this video. I not like to stop. Yes, so actually I'm just ready to go. Yes, but I got some tip jars today, and I was around on my 5 port sims and put up tip jars and a little bit time, not much. Then I've been visiting the diamonds homes again. I was visited in the night from like 2 a.m. to 5 in the morning. So, and I find a house I like to buy. I do that when I get my YouTube money on next month. That's Linden 3500. I have only 392 Linden left, but I'm thinking about. I will look for security orb, security box. If I can get the cheap one to like 200 Linden or something, I need just for this property. Of course, I'll publish this video for YouTube. I can have people coming just to disturb my online life and trolling me, all kind of stuff. So that could be nice. I could eject people without banning and doing this. Yes, but we had a visitor putting my foghorn on. But everything should be returned after 1 hour. Yes, the optics is gone. But that's fine, they can rest, but not they can rest for the line, because not big houses. I don't like have anything to cover my water. Or anything, or adults on the ground, they can do that in platforms or sky. Yes. But I need to be happy when I got. Just wait a few minutes to teleport, because if I'm crashing, I have a little video. So this is what I have for now. Yes, I have a teleport to a place I can rest a boat. Far, far away south. So I don't feel to make anything tonight. I just like to cruise. And when I'm crashing, I will just go online, offline. Yes. So this is Port Sim. Eagle 4000 square meters. I did pay 20,000 or 22,000, that was a lot of money. Yes, I will teleport to place can raise a boat. That sea cruise line, Lamashtu. And it's dark and single line. I cannot do anything about that. I don't know why it's so dark always, but it is. So this would change that. This should have 8 hours darkness and then 16 hours daylight. The night is too long. That's not. That's many, many hours. Yes, I was able to raise a boat down there. But the object's return says 0. Say about land, it says 0. But you could do that. Maybe she have a red zone. But one of the water sims was offline yesterday when I was trying to sail north, go to the bandicam. There. Good, but I'm able to rest. Just next to a protected water channel to the left, like my expensive lane at this plane, lane, you know. I cannot pronounce it, but this is the same thing, and actually I like to have some lane here around there. Also try to sail down to the compact scene. Maybe do that. That's the most far I can get away. Sound level 66. But that's fine, I'm tired. I made a lot of videos for my YouTube channel from Second Life the last many 2 weeks and 10 days. That's just very good. So that's better than just have been laying my bed watching Netflix. Yes, we have a water sim, but now the world map is trolling me, you cannot drag it. We have a water sim called Stromberg there, but the world map is jumping around. I don't know if you try to go down there, sail down there maybe. But the last time I did crash. But we can do that, then I will have to remember where this starts. Let's write this Lamash 2. Yes, but this is a protected water channel. Not yet, but very soon. Leaving this lane. there. This is protected land. This will be a good place for everyone have to sail through here. So this could be a good end of my line, my cruise line. This. Maybe get a little lane here for like 20,000 or the same, 25,000 or below 25, that's below $100, that's fine. 20,000, that's fine. That's a good boat. I have to look at that, what boat this is. I'm looking for cruising boats, but not a fishing boat. I have to look what this is. Luxemotor. Let's analyze Dean. Luxemotor 1.1. Is this from the bandits, the measure? Lenny Pack 0. Yes. Can look at that later. You can use them as a cruise boat. We have a harbor there. Maybe I could pay to make a sign on my boat like this. Sims Cruise Line. Maybe she could modify so more people could sit in the script. But I never see any message from this bandit submission, but I don't know if I'm in the group. I don't think so. I had to get in that group. Yes, I think it did crash here last time. Yes, but that's too short cruise. I think I had to start again. I cannot sail this way, and the water seam was offline there. We had some water seams there, but now they're offline. No, we cannot sail here because something stupid is wrong. But could sail from Dex. Sail from Dexim. Yes, I take the microphone off and join the flight.